Hi everyone, Laura with Student Tutor here to give you a quick introduction to online tutoring. Let's check out what you can do. You can import a picture of your homework, write all over it with different colors, draw boxes or other shapes to demonstrate a concept. You can import text and highlight a section you might need more help with. You can use the built-in equation editor to write complex math equations or search helpful facts on tons of math and science topics without even leaving. You can do all these things and more, so check out our other videos for more details about how to get the most out of your online tutoring sessions. Happy learning from Student Tutor!